Hi folks, I'm Barry Morrow, professional fishing guide here on Lake Eufaula in Oklahoma. Today, I'm going to show you how I clean crappie. We clean up to 148 fish a day, and the Lindy Fish and Game Cleaning Station really makes my job a lot easier.
Hey, and check these features out. It has four individually adjustable legs for any terrain, for any height, whether you're standing or whether you're sitting. It makes the table sturdy. It has a built-in sink with a sink drain stopper, just like at home. It also has a drain catch that'll let the water run away from the table, keep your feet dry. You could actually put this in a bucket to catch it. It has a hose clamp that'll secure your hose while the water's running. And then on this end, it has a waist slide that makes it easy for disposal. And check out the top. It has a fish gripping surface that's big enough for two people to work at one time. A 36-inch measuring rule on both sides. And it also has a cord, extension cord holder underneath to keep it away from your feet. This table is built for all outdoorsmen, fish or game, and is designed to last a lifetime. And here's how I clean fish. I start at the top, make a cut across to the bottom. I turn my knife sideways and I actually pull with my left hand. Slide that blade right along the rib cage. Flop it over, start at the tail, and gently make a cut and slide across the top of the skin. Once that's done, I pick it up with my flay knife and I hold it by the ribs. When I hold it by the ribs, I simply grab it there and make a cut right along the rib cage. Work that knife right along the rib cage, and all I have left is a rib cage. Simply put it in the waist slide and off it goes. Flip the fish over, do the same thing, start at the top. Make a cut to the bottom side. I turn my knife sideways. And important, I grab the fish by the head and I pull as my knife is going this way. And I slide it right along the rib cage. Flop that part over. Catch the fish right there at the tail and slide it. At the same time, I'm pulling with my left arm. Pick up the rib cage again. And I simply start the knife right there at the rib cage and work the blade right around the ribs. And it actually falls. Dispose of the rib cage and the whole carcass goes off the slide. When I'm finished filleting, I use the sink to clean up all fillets. And then when I'm all done, I simply fold up the legs. Makes it easy for transport or storage. The Lindy Fish and Game Cleaning Station. For hunting or fishing, this is something I wished I'd have had a long time ago.